The Money Man is a mystical man that has haunted the streets of this town for many years. He lures in his targets with trails of money, and before they get too excited, the Money Man steals all of their possessions. People have struggled catching this man because of his elusive teleportation that allows him to quickly evade unnoticed. He is a nuisance to the community, and there is nothing the people want more than to get him behind bars.